Stop daydreaming, recruit! You listening, boy? Blocking incoming attacks is the most important thing you'll learn today! Prove to me you were paying attention! Good. Now, show me you can block a real attack. Get ready. Good. Notice your stamina bar drains after a successful block. If you run out of stamina, you won't be able to block or attack. Now, move your feet, recruit. To always effectively block, make sure you are looking right at the tip of your enemy's weapon. Keep it in the center of your view as you block. Now block my attack 3 times. Keep the tip. Good. Block. Block. One more. Good. Now show me your destructive power. Shatter those pots. Notice your stamina drain if you miss too often.
Job.
Now, try to hit me. Watch your timing. Hit me when I'm open. Strike right before. Oh, good. Give me one more. Excellent. Now stand down, criminy. Take a look at those logs. You have 3 basic attacks. Slash, overhead, stab. Show me slash. Overhead does more damage. Stab has the most reach. Good work. Those logs put up quite a fight. Now, hit me again with 1 of each attack. Nice slap. Nice stab. Excellent. Now stand down, you're nuts. Oh, ugly crockery in my arena. Kick it over.
Apologies, my lord.
Kick can also be used to break someone's block. Try it on me. Break my block and kick, then attack me while I'm open. Nice guard break. 2 more times. Great. 1 more time. Excellent. There are other ways to get around a shield. See if you can get in here with a sneaky stab. Get around my side. Hit my side with an overhead. Excellent. Well, those are the basics, recruit. You'll need more training before you really find glory on the battlefield. But you'll do fine as a meat shield for the bigger boys. Report for duty, cadet.
Hey, you there. General Malric tells me you turned down his offer to join the Order. I'll give you one last chance to change your mind, whelp. Right choice. Now prove you are born of mason metal.
What stumbled into my arena? You ready to handle comboing, recruit? Watch. See how I swing my blade back and forth? You try. Good. Now, hit me with a combo. Twice more. Once more. Good. But not good enough. To be truly effective, you'll need to fake out your enemy by missing with the first swing of your combo. Then follow up and make contact with the backswing. Hit me with a combo backswing. Now hit me with two more backswings. One more backswing. Good. Notice that missing your first attack costs stamina, so you'll need to decide when to combo very carefully. One last trick, because you'll need every shifty trick you can learn. You can trick your enemy into blocking early by starting an attack, then canceling it mid-swing, like this. If your enemy falls for this trick and blocks early, he'll be left wide open for an attack. Start an attack, then feint before it's complete. Try a feint now. Good. Notice feinting also drains stamina. Now, try to hit me after you trick me with a feint. Good. Feint me twice more. You slippery little cuss! Good! Now you can piss everyone off with your shady tricks. All right? We're done here. Report for duty, cadet.
Oi! You there! Marek says we can do anything we want to the lower ranks. You think we're just gonna let you walk away from what you've done? Shut him up, Shifty!
He's killing me, Barnes!
Smash his face in!
Come to learn what makes each class different, eh? Pick one of the maesters over there, and he'll show you what he knows.
Oi, halt there, Greenhorn. Show me you can throw a torch onto that pyre. Elsewise, you've got no business near the siege weapons. You can pick up a torch at any fire like this. Now, toss it onto the pyre above. Easy enough. Go right in.
Oh, there. Welcome to my siege weapon training course. Now, this wonder of engineering is called a petard. It's loaded with gunpowder and can blow open any gate. Show me you have the strength to push it. Simply stand near the petard to move it.
God, it is.
Listen, word's been going around and you've been talking to them recently. I'd avoid them if I were you. Some mere treasonous talk coming from their tents is blowing. Good. Now, hurry on to ram training.
Petards are for the craven boy. This battering ram here is far more reliable. Same as the petard, boy. Stand near it to move it. I'm honored to wear the red of the general's chosen few. 'Tisn't treason to want the best for your homeland, now is it? Good. Head on through, boy. And consider what I said.
Another boy come to play with my toys, eh? Well, ballista or catapult? I see. You must have a keen eye and a streak of... Good. Show me you can hit those three targets out there. Good. One target left. Good. You're a natural. Well, try the other machine or leave. Ah, you must be a warrior of unadulterated force. Show me you can hit those three targets out there. Good. One target left. Try the other machine or leave.
Done already?
There's the rat who slew our comrades! Cut him down!
Yeah! Agatha the Iron
Man.
Cunliffe Ulrich. Agatha the Iron Man.
Into the arena!